He's a pretty boy.
He is.
He's a big boy.
Forget the day my son Jeremy told me he hated me and slammed the door.